understand why a man is holding back his tears. And after life is gone, save my life. This is my sword. It gives me the devil. It helps me fight against the wiles of the devil.
Of the devil.
This is my sword, so I'm on another level. I got everything I need to get my soul into.
This is my sword.
This is my sword. From God, it's so wonderful. Double-edged, listen to the heart and the sun.
Woo!
This is my sword. For lost souls who need us. Forged by the Spirit in the kingdom of Jesus.
Yeah, my homie Kaotic, man, you know what I'm saying? He switched his rap name now to Ghetto Presidents. You know what I'm saying? He's doing gospel rap, man. I just produced this. I just mixed the song down, everything. I recorded him. Look at this, man.
Each of you was young with greatness. And I'm not the type to be faking it all. Get in my lane and I'm making a call. I got some homies that love God and they believe in the preaching of Paul. And it ain't no weapon formed against us. And we should be making it clear. But when we compromise in this walk, we love in the world and ain't no defense. I'll be pissed up. I'm ready for war and we live in the apocalypse. Yeah. So Christianity weak, but soon as I speak, they stutter and stop and slip. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Ghetto President.
This is my sword. It keeps me together.
You know what I'm saying? So that's how real it is. Look. Look at it. Keep my people happy, man. You know what I'm saying? Keep them happy, man. Mix it down, whatever. So they can go ahead and ride, bumping their stuff. Look, they're about to ride out. Look. Just mix that down. Look.
In the kingdom of Jesus. This is my sword.
Keep me together.
Helps me fight against the wiles of the devil. This is my sword, so I'm on another level. I got everything I need to get my soul into.
This is my sword.
This is my sword. From God, it's a wonderful double-edged kissing to the body of the sun.
Right.
This is my sword. For lost souls who need us, forged by the Spirit in the kingdom of Jesus.
Let me tell you something. Don't never be ashamed of God. Don't never be ashamed of what God can do for you.
Right.
Don't never be ashamed of what God can do in your life. He can do anything. Nothing is impossible with God.